If you've been injured in Florida because someone has rear-ended you, it is possible that the person who has rear-ended you may claim that you made a sudden, unexpected stop. That is the defense to a presumption that the person who rear-ended you would be at fault. It is oftentimes something that is raised as a defense when the at-fault driver is being sued in a personal injury action.